Now we are going to see varieties of rabbit.
They are mammals belong to the kingdom Animalia. They have long ears, short tail, and hind legs that produce the growing incisors. The baby rabbit is called a kitten. The female rabbit is called a doe. The male rabbit is called a buck. Rabbits are very social creatures that live in groups. Rabbits never stop growing. They give birth to 16 to 14 babies.
In this model, we see